Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode of Far Cry. Where?
Rolling out.
Oh, it's you. Where, to be honest, we don't really have too much of an objective at the moment. I mean, I've just got back into, just joined the game again. There's an arcade there, okay. Let's have a look at the map. Where are we gonna go? Might as well set a trap for the convoy. Is it coming down this road? No, it's not, but we can head it off. Yeah, I mean, I think we've got, what, two more convoys to take care of? Okay. Make sure I've got my dynamite equipped. Switch to my 50 cal. Take care of those two. There isn't another road they can split off on, is there? Oh shit, there is.
Yo, we got some target. Hey, I see you there.
Whoa. Did not expect that. Thanks, Sharky. I did not expect to be run over by a fucking fresher. Right. They coming this way or they're going? Oh, they're going. Which way are we going to go? There's an outpost here. Might as well clear it.
Look for a straw, cover me!
Take him down to murder town! Population y'all!
trying to get as many of those takedown moves as possible. Oh, hello.
Bet they got a splitting headache.
Range kill.
I'm going in.
Yeah, flank around the side, get behind him, take down.
I'm gonna cover my ass while I meander.
Your grandma was a very weird woman. That's the point. Am I even close to his kill limit yet? Because I'd love to have Boomer back. And he's two more kills. Let's see about taking this outpost. And one more fence. There we go. No, they're under attack, they just don't know from where.
Shuffle on over here.
Yeah. Turned it into a farmer's market.
Sure, I'm glad to see you out and about.
Hey, man, how are you?
This place is looking small and fixer-upper.
Nice work, deputy. A lot of people have good memories of Sunrise Farms. It'll go a long way in boosting morale. Sounds like the place still needs some help, though. Getting some chatter about the irrigation system not working. See if you can lend a hand.
Except all the blood's real. People shit themselves and die.
The cult sure made a mess of this place. The irrigation system's wrecked pretty badly. There are pieces of pipe scattered all over this place. I found most of them.
Hey, you!
I think there's three missing still. Find them and stick them back where they belong. Then, Sunrise Farm will be good as new.
You saved us.
You might as well. Why?
Couple that owned this place sold me to old Nick. Shit, son!
On the grass, greener over there!
Some ammo first.
Get my back!
Hey!
Number three. Yeah.
Fucking bear! I hate bears! They're everywhere! Cover me, yo! I'm dealing with bullets!
You need to set fire to the entire crop. Sharky, you fucking moron. Special ammo, throwables, rifle ammo. I mean, the rifle ammo would be very nice. Ooh, yes. Make less noise. It's definitely one that I want to do. Let's have a quick look at the map. What are we close to? This one. Good Samaritan, people out of the woods and pig. Ah! That's fairly close. reach the Woodson Patron. Feeling they're already dead. Yeah, 25 hours is a decent amount. Just wish you had more variety to it, like armor-piercing arrows would be quite nice. Fire arrows, explosive arrows, they would be nice as well. I mean, don't get me wrong, these arrows are nice. It's just
planes, automobiles, farm machinery, I don't care what the Peggy's show up in, I'm ready.
After playing Horizon, you get used to having different styles of ammo.
Salt jerky.
So it's just over this hill.
Deputy, it's Pastor Jerome. If you're getting close to Woodson's pig farm, be careful. Cultists will kill the hostages if they lay eyes on you. You've got to attack quietly. It's
right.
Your best chance of survival.
In case you're wondering, I'd love to kill them Peggies over yonder.
Shit.
Peggy! Watch me, I'm moving.
I was hoping to do it with all three, but magically another hostage now.
Dang it! That was too close!
The hell was that? Hope they weren't aiming for me!
Shit! Let's get squirrely!
Cover me, I'm going in!
Move your ass!
Boom.
We got the targets!
Willing to have rescue Hudson. Don't you worry.
I hope you're right.
You've shielded the flock from the wicked, and now we fight back with the strength of God's almighty fist. People from all walks of life have joined the resistance, eager to conquer injustice. As to who they'll follow, they needn't look further than you.
Honey, it's me.
Oh.
Are you with the kids? Listen, I just met up with John Seed about our farm. Told him about...
Deputy, you've had your fun. But all sinners must confess. This is the will of the Father. My men are coming for you. I'll see you soon.
Just like my old man.
John is fucking determined to sink his hooks into you, Deputy. Now, I know you got out by the skin of your teeth last time, but don't underestimate this bastard. Dutch out.
Yep, so there's two regions I've been marked in now. Right, capture parties, really?
Shoot him with the bliss. Don't let him escape.
Look for Stroll, cover me.
Use the bliss bullet. Knock him out.
Ah, shit, nope. I think once you get hit with one of those bliss bullets, you're fucked.
That is not the will of the Father. Take them to John. He's ready to hear their confession.
Ah, shit. Hudson. Hang in there, Hudson.
My parents were the first ones to teach me about the power of yes. One night they took me into the kitchen and they threw me on the ground and I experienced pain.
Oh, pain. Jesus, that's human skin.
After pain. And when I didn't think I could take any more, did. Something broke free inside. I wasn't scared. I was clear. I looked up at them.
Oh, shit.
I started to laugh. All I could say was, yes. I spent my entire life looking for more things to say yes to. I opened every hole in my body, and when those were filled, I created more. But it was Joseph who showed me just how selfish I was being. Always receiving, always taking.
Oh.
The best gift isn't the one you get, it's the one you give. Giving takes courage. Courage to own your sin, to etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. And when you have endured, when you have truly begun to atone, to cut it out like a cancer and display it for all to see.
Oh, shit. What's he gonna do?
My God, that's courage. I'm going to teach you courage. Teach you how to say yes.
Oh,
so
shit.
So you can confront your weaknesses. Confront your sins. You will swim across an ocean of pain and emerge free. For only then.
That's a soldering iron.
To go first. Which one? Yes. Yes.
Can't let him do it, Hudson.
You're not gonna regret this. I promise. Now, before we begin, I think it's only proper that Deputy Hudson goes back to her room. Confessions are meant to be private, after all. I am not here
okay, Hudson.
To take your life. I'm here to give it to you. I'm going to open you and pour your worst fears inside. And as you choke, your sins will reveal themselves. You truly understand the power of yes.
You are a psycho.
I'll be right back.
I'm wheeling myself out of here. Oh, this is gonna suck. This is gonna suck! I just broke myself free, though. Now we know where Hudson is. But I'm unarmed. The parachute.
And I want to thank John for purging me of my sins. I understand now that my sins have gotten in the way of me being the man I want.
Stealthy for as long as possible. medkit. And a lot of ammo. Very nice.
Let me out!
Hudson?
Keep it down.
It's dark. There's no car alarms going off.
I will save you, Dickie. I will help you lift that bullet. I will help you. Yes.
Lock that cell up.
It's not right.
Can't do this, God. I'm scared. Lock him up. We need to distribute beds and pillows. You see our guests, not our prisoners.
All you have to say is.
Hudson, come on girl, keep making some noise.
Things could be worse, you know. Here, you just have to confess. In the East, well, let's just say too much bliss can go to one's head. Faith created her angels, but she never did treat them all that well.
Oh shit, that's a grenade. Screw it. I'm here now. You motherfucker. Oh shit.
Bunker door closing.
Give them all the wrath they can handle, brothers. Say yes.
Angels, I will give my life in the name of the Father.
Angels ain't gonna let up on you.
sin consumes you, blinds you to all the harm you can do, allows you to dispense of human life so easily. Have you ever given so much of a second thought to killing?
Deputy's fucked now.
Drive the center from this place. Let them run. Let them hide. For no matter where they go, God will guide us to them. See? That is the power of yes. There's nothing more.
Bye bye, bitches.
Here, deputy. I'll come for you when you're good and ready. Leave this place. Gorge yourself on wrath. Because if you don't, if you stay here, I will bleed your little princess like a stuffed pig.
Holy shit, kid. I've been trying to reach you. I heard John nabbed you, and I fear the worst. So I'm glad you made it out, alive. I'm sorry about Hudson. There's not much we can do without John's key. You're gonna have to lure him out. Figure the best way to do that is to burn his whole fucking operation to the ground. So get to work.
Shocky. Timing, mate.
Get my shuffle on over here. All you have to do is say when.
So we know where Hudson is now. Problem is we can't do anything for her. Right, I'm gonna end this episode here, guys. Thank you for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video and subscribe if you want to see more content like it. As always, there'll be links to the full playlist in the description, and I hope to see you next time. Adios.